Is this a joke? Minion tampons? Fucking minion tampons? Because yeah, you're having your period. You're bleeding against your own will. So why not just shove a fucking minion up your vagina? I mean, what's next? Minion dildos? Why would anyone want to shove a minion into their vagina? I swear to God, this had better be a fucking joke.